Hello, ladies and gentlemen. In today's Grand Theft Auto 5 custom race review, I'll be playing a race called Dam Busters by Kieranovks from GTA 4, and it's also known as Bomb Graph. So, I like this track a lot already. It's fun to go on the dirt roads, and it's not just a straight path. It's quite curvy, which I think makes for a fun and interesting race. This is kind of a long track, not the bad way, but I only bring it up because there's a good chance I will eventually crash. And I'm going to say right now, before I do, that if I crash, I'm not going to remake the video. I'm just going to play through it, and if you want to say I suck at racing, that's your prerogative. So I noticed the prop there, which I'm just going to go past because it looks like a race without a board. Alright, so now I'm going to go to this. This is a very bumpy ride. I think it's nice. That was fun. It wasn't too hard. This race was already approved, and the approved race is there, so it's not really a surprise that it's good. I just do it because I'm waiting for other people to submit their races for me to look at. So, in the meanwhile, I'm doing some of the ones that are my favorites. This is definitely a favorite race of mine. Kieranovks is a very good race painter. My one suggestion is coming up right here, and that is, rather than follow the road exactly, I would jump down here and go take the jump rather than have to follow this dirt road. That could be fun, potentially. So there you have it, folks. That was Dam Busters by Kieranovks from GTA Forums. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that, and have a nice day.